Nate's a good guy. Good clean barber. Shop's always clean, you know what I mean?
Yep.
He has snacks for you. Know what a shop in the city does that.
I walk here across the neighborhood. I got two barber shops right next to me. The best.
Quality of the haircuts and the comfortability. He's kept me loyal for over 7 years, 8 years.
I've been coming here for a while.
It feels like a long time. It feels like I've known you guys forever.
I go 6 months without a damn haircut because I don't trust nobody else with my hair. It was, you know, like, Nate's just a really good barber, and on top of that, he's a really good person, too. Like,
right.
I've never seen a barber do so much for that community at the same time, you know?